Well, today at from the workshop, we're looking at mechanical diesel fuel injectors. These aren't your typical common rail injectors. This is what we had beforehand. Two main types. This is called a Pintle injector. You can see there's a little, like a pin poking out the end of the nozzle. And this is what we call a hole type injector. Now they either have a group of holes, as in this one, or a single hole. And they're used in the older fuel injection systems with unitized fuel pumps. And what we're gonna do is actually test these injectors to see if they're opening at the right pressures, to see that the spray pattern's okay, and also to see that they're not dribbling under pressure before they should be opening. So this is our pop tester. Now, important thing to mention first off, this is the injector here that we've got attached using the adapter pipe. Important to never put your finger over the end of an injector. So injector might actually pump fuel out the end of the nozzle at 2,000 or 3,000 PSI. That's plenty enough to actually inject that fuel into your thumb. You can end up with a pretty serious injury if you put your finger over the end. What we've got here is just a standard pressure gauge that will tell us what pressure the fuel up to the injector is at. There's a canister on the back that we put some clean diesel in. Essentially, it is a hand-operated fuel pump. So, put our safety specs on, and it's all primed up, ready to go. And you can see, we build up pressure, and then the injector opens. Now, that creaking sound that it's making, that's about right. It should make a creak or a little chirping sound. Now this is a Pintle injector, so it's quite a directed type of spray, more commonly used in indirect injection diesels, and that's actually a pretty good spray pattern. And you can see, based on the gauge, that's opening at around about 2000 PSI. Also, if we bring the pressure up without the injector opening, you can see there's no dribbles on that injector coming out the nozzle. That's as easy as that.